Hey friends, this is a story called Owl Babies. Owls like to sleep during the day and they're up at night. They are nocturnal. Once there were three baby owls, Sarah, Percy, and Bill. They lived a hole in a tree trunk with their mother owl. The hole had twigs and leaves and owl feathers in it. It was their home. One night when they woke up, their owl mom was gone. "Where's Mommy?" asked Sarah. "Oh my goodness," said Percy. "I want Mommy," said Bill. Where could she have gone? The owl babies thought, as all owls think a lot. "I think she's gone hunting," said Sarah. "To get us food," said Percy. "I want my Mommy," said Bill. But their owl mother didn't come. The baby owls came out of their house and they sat on a tree and waited. A big branch for Sarah, a small branch for Percy, and an old piece of ivy for Bill. "She'll be back," said Sarah. "Back soon," said Percy. "I want my Mommy," said Bill. It was dark in the woods, and they had to be brave, for things moved all around them. "She'll bring us mice and things that are nice," said Sarah. "I suppose so," said Percy. "I want my Mommy," said Bill. "Here they are in the tree. It's a big tree." They sat and they thought, as owls think a lot. "I think we should all sit on my branch," said Sarah. And they did, all three together. One, two, three. They're working as a team. And their toes down here are called talons. Talons are on the bottom of an owl. "Suppose she got lost," said Sarah. "Or a fox got her," said Percy. "I want my Mommy," said Bill. And the owl babies closed their owl eyes and wished their owl mom would come. And she came, because our moms always come back. Soft and silent, she swooped through the trees to Sarah, Percy, and Bill. "Mommy," they cried, and they flapped, and they danced, and they bounced up and down on their branches. Do you ever get excited when your mom comes back? "What all the fuss?" their mom asked. "You know I can't, I'll always come back," the baby owls thought. All owls think a lot. "I knew it," said Sarah. "And I knew it," said Percy. "I love my Mommy," said Bill. And they did. The end.